Video Card Arcade is a package of three card games, Poker Royale, 21, or Blackjack, and High Low. Poker Royale deals you five cards, and you select which you want to keep and which you want to discard. There's no betting or raising, and if, after the second deal, you haven't got any of the combinations shown on the screen, you lose one credit and then start again. In 21, you're dealt two cards, and as long as they total underneath 21, you decide whether to accept another card or to stick with what you've got. The idea is for the player not to go over 21. If you do, you're bust. Once you stick, the dealer has to accept cards until he either matches your score or goes over it. The same rules apply re 21. Over it and he goes bust and you win one credit. High low, you just guess whether the next card is higher or lower than the preceding one. There seems to be something a little bit off about the shuffling of the cards in this game too. Overall, Video Card Arcade is really quite a nice polished selection of card games, and I could happily play these numerous times.